achieved with CryEngine.
Prophet, you need to see this.
Stage 3 is the final and most deadly element of the Ceph colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Ceph incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Ceph overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Ceph can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Ceph will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Clear! 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 Prophet! There. Jesus fucking Christ. Claire! Hold on. Just hold on.
Stay with me.
Psycho.
I'm so sorry, Claire.
Sorry? Michael, you have nothing to be sorry about. No man could have done more. Forgive me?
Of course I do.
Good. Then it's all right, then. It's all right.
Claire.
It's...
Psycho. Psycho, I'm sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho.
Don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human, Prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing a suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We all human, Psycho. And we all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us. We fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now?
Rebel, Vulture 4! We need immediate support! Piloting is clear on your massive Ceph assault! Can't hold out much!
Psycho. Michael. Just so we're clear, this is gonna be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm gonna be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss, I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. Just need bottle, right? You take out the artillery. I'll bring in the veto. Go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. Yet. I'll see you on the other side.
Intercepting max encrypted info stream.
5% of estimated power apex. Valor 3 satellite has detected Hawking radiation at a distance of 1.2 AU. Solar spread telemetrics indicate white hole formation.
Prophet, this is Venom Command. We picked up your comm signature. Thought we could maybe help each other out. Ceph Resistance is... Ah, fuck it. Look around. It's a shit show.
Venom Command, I'll keep it simple. I'm taking down those Ceph AAAs. Any assistance is welcome. Otherwise, stay out of my way.
Roger that, Prophet.
Engaged.
Vulture 4 is secure. I've put her on a free holding pattern. Just give me the word and I'll bring her in.
Good. That hive mind energy connection. If I can hook him to what's powering this artillery, I can control it. Connected. Artillery is disabled. Bring her in.
Roger that, Prophet. I'm en route. Stand by for some serious destruction. She's down.
Roger that. Moving to the next AAA.
Copy that. We'll hold position. Just give the word. Okay. That rattled. Dropship inbound.
Stage 3. Liberty Beam now at 13% of estimated power apex. White Hole is now extant within our solar system and is considered non-spontaneous. Gravitational microlensing indicates a current horizon of less than 10 micrometers.
Niner is down. We are gonna cook unless we get some backup.
Romeo, India 6, ICV. Here you're in the area. We're in a big pile of shit here. Any support from you would be welcome.
S.F. presence aggregating in Sector 5, Alpha 7. All cell units conform to Protocol 18, Zulu 6. Columbus Circle is Surface Zero. Be advised, all targets at Surface Zero are now tagged as priority threats.
Cell units? Max, you don't have a clue.
Prophet, this is Romeo India 6, ICV. Here you're in the area. We're in a big pile of shit here. Any support from you would be welcome.
VTOL! Get us the fuck out of here!
It's loaded up with cell supplies. Go wild. It's all yours.
Zenosef presence aggregating in Sector 5, Alpha 7. All cell units conform to Protocol 18, Zulu 6. Columbus Circle is Surface Zero. Be advised, all targets at Surface Zero are now tagged as priority threats.
Cell units? Max, you don't have a clue. artillery is disabled.
Hold it steady, Prophet. I'm coming in. AAA is down. Moving to holding position.
Great work, Michael. Moving to the next target.
Heads up. Ceph are reinforcing.
Stage 3. Liberty Beam now at 28% of estimated power apex. White Hole Horizon is now measuring at least 18 kilometers. Umbilicus predicted to form imminently.
Prophet, Venom Command, we got you covered. Take out the next AAA. All units, priority asset requires fire support. Engage as necessary, over.
I'm in. One last time. Come on, Michael. Blow this thing already.
All right, just hold it steady. We're nearly there. Boom! She's down. Yes! That's for Ling Shan. I think we've punched a hole straight through the Ceph defenses. We've got a window open all the way to the beam. Now just clear the LZ. I'm gonna put this VTOL down. That's for Aztec, even if he was a villain.
What do you call it?
Payback! Okay, I'm putting it down on the roof. I'll keep the engines hot for a fast getaway. She's down. Now, if I knew I was going to become a taxi service, I'd have done the knowledge. No rush, mate. You just take your time.
You want destroying, just mark it with your visor. Give us a few minutes to set up.
Use your visor to mark the targets.
Jump in the gunship! Come on! Strap in tight! Had something on my tail for a while now. Might get a bit... Hello, lads! Okay, I'm gonna swing in between the buildings. Slow them down a little.
That usually work?
No idea. Fuck!
Keep them off our tail! Evasive maneuvers!
Don't give me that! My great-granddad flew Defiance over London. You got it! How you do it.
kill him. Light him up.
Go on.
He's a goner. Come on. Yeah, burn you, fucker. Got him. That's it. We're done. Never in the field of human conflict have so many ugly squids been utterly fucking splattered by so few. I got warning lights going off all over the dash. What's it like back there?
Multiple fires. Pretty beat up. No way she's gonna make it.
Okay. Can't risk a ground landing. I'll squeeze out what I can. Let's see if we can make the loose Haddon building. Should have a good view of the beam from there. Sound like a plan?
Let's do it.
Almost there. Come on! Come on! I think we made it. Shit!
Get working on the engines. I'll hold them off.
Oh, yes, sir, Mr. Bossy Boots.
You done yet?
Yeah. I was just keeping quiet about it, seeing if you were having such a good time. No, of course I haven't fixed it yet. Twat. All right, I think we can get her flying again. Just give me a bit longer. Prophet, get in!
You've seen that before? What the hell is it?
Fuck no! Let's just kill it.
Yeah!
Michael? Where the hell are you?